Write the story like we were in slow-mo.